We went to the Hummingbird bakery. And yes, I am filming. Fran got a red velvet cupcake. And Laura got a cherry compote. And she ate the cherry. But I also got a red velvet one. I haven't opened it yet. And there's like this huge crash over there. And there's like a fire engine because like there's a big, like two cars smashed into cars on the road. Like parked cars. What idiot like drives into parked cars? So yeah, it's not good. And then there's like this guy dressed in bottles. He's pretty cool. Like, this is my velvet cup.
Pretty amazing, and it's
quite
really
solid on the top. The
frosting on the window.
And then there's like the science museum there. And then back this side is the thingy museum. It's not a picture, it's a video.
Okay, come to me.
It's funny because I have this huge suitcase thing that's half empty actually. But yeah, there's these cool wind-up toys. There's loads of cool stuff. Like we found paper wallets that are terrible and you can put them through the wash and they don't disintegrate, which is pretty awesome. Look at this USB. Oh, how funny. You guys should come visit the Science Museum and the Natural History Museum when you come to England, if you do come to England. Or if you're in England, because it's free. 3D doodles.
Yeah, my friend had one of these. They're
cool. Cool.
Grenade.
Look, this kaleidoscope is so cool. So I actually have to show you this because it says grown tube, but they're £2 and they make this cool noise. How cool. Science Museum. Oh, look at all the cool stuff. Awesome. Look at that light thing. It's so funny. It goes round, it's a loop, but you can't see the other side of it. It's so cool. Okay, this camera, oh sorry, I need to keep this way. This camera is so cool, look at it. It's really old, but it's like really cool. There's like the lens thing in there so you can see what you're doing, but obviously, we can't really see. But yeah, it's really cool, isn't it? There's a rocket ship. On the ceiling. It again. And then there's that race car over there. I'm on the 4:30 bus. Quite quiet because there's two people on the bus as well. But we're in South Kent. Pet's cookies, they have good cookies. The Hummingbird Bakery is on some street, but I forgot what the name is. We were just there. Which you probably can't. Let's zoom in. No. There's a bus in the way. Steady bus. There's no like shops, it's just all like food shops around here. Sort of flower market. There's a Lamborghini behind this bus. Yeah, we're going past it. This is cool. Back. Lamborghini. I bet I look really touristy, but I don't care. Tourist times rock. I'm currently doing a polo, so sorry if I sound a bit bleh. But I purposely sit next to one of these yellow things because they have buttons on them, but this one doesn't have a button on it. What an idiot am I in pretty townhouse place. Radcliffe Gardens, apparently. Redcliffe Gardens. Yeah. This is a bear's tree and you can tell because the bark peels and it goes with this beautiful texture. So cool. I feel a bit sick right now, but I've still got half a red velvet cupcake in my bag. Yum! And this cool Easter egg, which is green and black butterscotch chocolate. And some chocolate brownie cake. Oh my gosh. My friends take care of my needs. Very much so. Love them! Hey, there's something funny about Mr. Wing, because I thought he was Mr. Wang. And if it was, I would have so taken a picture, but it wasn't Mr. Wing. But still, it's funny. And my Twitter is now working. Widow! Oh, you can't see. But I was vlogging. I've been vlogging today. I haven't replied. Still, it's cool. I don't know. We're still on the same road because we've been sat here because of these traffic lights. They're really, really slow. And so we've been sat here because there's like this huge traffic jam. Like, they're now green, but we still can't go because of the huge traffic jam. So yeah, it's really bad. Luckily, I got the bus this early because otherwise it would take me forever to get home. This bus journey is like an hour long anyway, but still. Ugh. So many videos. Like, now I'm by bed. I don't understand why there's so much traffic down this road, but oh well. Maybe someone crashed again. Ugh. Now been about 20 minutes later and I'm still on the same freaking road. But now I'm next to these nice red brick houses and the couple has gone, so I can talk freely without, you know, people overhearing my conversation. Story time.